Hey guys, Martin here from Mattress Clarity. So, sleeping hot is the worst, and believe me, I know exactly what it feels like. Waking up sweaty, clammy, needing to kick your comforter off the bed. Now, while it's easy to find a comforter for those colder nights, those colder months, what about those of us who need a comforter for the warmer nights, those hot sleepers out there? Well, I'm here to talk about just that today. I'm here to talk about my top picks for the best cooling comforters. I'm gonna go through each one by one, talk about who they're a good fit for, and how to find the best cooling comforter possible. Let's get started. First off, if at any point you want more information about any of these comforters, just head over to mattressclarity.com for the individual reviews. There you're going to find some great sleep research and reviews on such things as mattresses, bedding, and pillows. But now let's talk about cooling comforters. What should you be looking for in general in a cooling comforter? Well, first off, you're gonna wanna find a comforter with a breathable outer shell, something made of cotton. Definitely not something with microfiber because that is less breathable than cotton, definitely more stifling and make you sleep hotter at night. You also wanna think about what is the fill inside the comforter. Is it something nice and breathable like a light down alternative, or is it something heavy and more insulating like a heavy down? Also look for materials like bamboo or eucalyptus, which help with moisture wicking, or other materials that are kind of made special for that comforter to keep it nice and cool at night. But those are the general things you wanna think about. But now I wanna talk about my top pick, starting with the ClimaBalance. So what makes a ClimaBalance a good match for hot sleepers? Well, just looking at the ClimaBalance, you're gonna see these holes cut into the surface area of the entire comforter. That's pretty easy thinking. Just cut some holes in the comforter, a lot more room for airflow, right? Well, it's more complicated than that. They're actually high-tech mesh squares the company calls climate zones. And the way they work is, on those colder nights, actually draw air in and warm that to the temperature of your body, so keeps you nice and insulated. But on those warmer nights, when I tried it out, what's also great is it actually lets that hot air escape, keeps you cool at night, and it specifically worked for me. Now, in the other areas of the comforter, it's also just a lighter down alternative comforter, which is always a good idea for a hot sleeper. Very light and very breathable as well. Now, the company actually did multiple tests to find out how effective the ClimaBalance worked for hot sleepers and sleepers in general. And what they found was people fell asleep more quickly, they stayed asleep longer, and they spent more time in REM sleep. So a very effective down alternative comforter and a good match for hot sleepers. Next up, we have the Comfort Spaces comforter. And like the ClimaBalance, this is made with temperature regulation in mind. But how does it do that? Well, it does it through a material called micax, which you find in the fill of this comforter. But what is that? Well, it is a polyester blend that actually draws heat away from the body 5 times faster than normal polyester, so very good with heat dissipation. In addition, it's also good with moisture wicking, so drawing sweat away from your body, keeping you cooler at night. Now, in general, it's also a lighter down alternative comforter. Always a good idea for hot sleepers, nice and breathable, not too heavy. Now, it is a little bit rough on the outside, but I think it's a good idea to pair this with a light duvet cover, a very good option, again, for hot sleepers. Now, it's also a very good deal. So right now, for a full queen size, it's under $50, so a very, very good deal. So if you want something affordable to keep you cool at night, something made specifically with hot sleepers in mind, take a look at the Comfort Spaces. Next up, we have the Linenspa All Season Down Alternative Comforter, and this is my top value pick. Right now, for a queen size, it's under $30. That is a very, very good deal. Now, while it's not made specifically with hot sleepers in mind, it is still a cooling comforter, and that's because it is a lighter down alternative comforter. It's very breathable, also not too heavy. Now, the outside is a little bit rough to the touch, but it does have duvet tabs at the corners. You can easily tie this in a duvet cover. It's a very good match as a duvet insert. So if you want a lighter down alternative comforter for those hotter nights, you want a light duvet insert, and you want to save some money, take a look at the Linenspa. Next up, we have the Casper Humidity Fighting Duvet. And if the Linenspa was my value pick, this is my luxury pick. It contains some very high quality materials like 100% cotton, duck down, and a layer of merino wool. Now, as I mentioned before, 100% cotton is definitely good material for your outside shell. It's gonna allow for some nice airflow, keep it nice and breathable. Now, the secret weapon of this comforter is that layer of merino wool. Now, merino wool is a moisture wicking material. You're gonna find it in hiking socks, for instance. It's gonna draw moisture away from your body, help keep you nice and cool at night. This is also just a lighter down comforter, so nice and breathable, a good match for hot sleeping, and a nice luxury pick as well. Last but not least, we have the Brooklinen Down Comforter. Now, I've reviewed a lot of products from Brooklinen, and I'm consistently impressed by their quality. This down comforter is no exception. It features some very nice materials like 100% cotton and a sateen weave in the outside shell, and inside Canadian down clusters with a fill power of 700. So nice and fluffy, but also not too hot. It's not a super heavy down comforter, nice and breathable, good for those hotter nights. Now, they also have a model, the lightweight model, if you sleep even hotter at night. So if you're a hot sleeper, you like a nice down comforter, take a look at the Brooklinen. Now I want to go over some frequently asked questions about cooling comforters. Now the first question is, what type of comforter keeps you cool? Now as I mentioned before, you definitely want to find a comforter that is on the lighter side, preferably with something like a cooling down alternative on the inside, something with some extra features so you don't sleep too hot at night. You definitely want to stay away from an extra heavy comforter, especially something with that heavier down inside, less breathable, not a good match for hot sleepers. Second question is, what is the best cooling comforter? I made this list of my favorite five, but if I had to choose one, I would probably say the Casper Humidity Fighting Duvet. It is the most luxury item, definitely kept me sleeping the coolest at night because of that merino wool drawing moisture away from me, helping with heat dissipation, making for a cool night of sleep. The third question is, can a comforter keep you cool in the summer? Now, I'm not gonna say that a comforter is going to keep you cool, but you can find a comforter that won't have you sleeping hot. And as I mentioned before, finding a lighter down alternative comforter with kind of materials like eucalyptus, bamboo, or some extra features like micax material, or some kind of cooling agent as well. And my last question is, what is the most breathable comforter? Now, these are all good comforters for hot sleepers, but I think the most breathable is probably going to be the ClimaBalance. That's gonna be because of these mesh squares running throughout the surface area of the comforter, so a lot of room for airflow, very, very breathable, the most breathable comforter on this list. In the end, if you're a hot sleeper, you're looking for a cooling comforter, one of these five should be a great option. But if you're still a little bit confused, you want a personal recommendation, just leave a comment below. Again, if you want more information about comforters or duvets or other types of bedding products, head over to mattressclarity.com. We also do a lot of videos just like this, so hit the like button and subscribe.